I will just let everyone know that WitP Reforged, this is why we're making WitP 24 right now, is because WitP, oh my god, it's my lane too. It's because WitP Reforged is designed for the 2030s. It's designed to run on a computer that is currently state of the art. It'll be so good. It'll be so good when it's ready. Oh no, man, I thought it was 33. It'll be the year 3000 when WitP Reforged makes its debut. It had to be done, that's all I have to say. It's not about what I want, it's about what everyone deserves. I know, dude. People have been waiting 1,000 years for this. I will say it now, in case anyone's worried. That I will be pulling a lot of work that I do on the WitP 24 to the WitP Reforged. So the WitP Reforged is mostly going to be terrain stuff. Like, that's going to be the biggest. I was in there, dude. I was like deep in there. Oh man, these graphics look so cartoonish. Yeah. Such is the cycle of life. We could play WitP in VR if you wanted. I have this program that makes it so that you can play anything in VR. Although I think I lost it. Scammed again. I played WoW in VR once with it. Because I lost my hard drive. Although I have my other one, I can back it up. What's up, guys? This is two-time Rick, and I'm going to show you how to build a Honda Civic from scratch. What's up, guys? This is Blademaster PL coming to you from Poland, and I just want to say that it's really bad out here. Because of the coronavirus. change my name to Blademaster PLN. Well, beloved dub dub, yeah. What's up, guys? This is Blademaster PL. I don't know how to say. I don't know how to say anything in Polish. We gotta convince Zoom to change his name to Zoom PL. I won't teach you Polish. I mean, when you want German in your stream, message me. Juliet emo. See, I would. All me, baby. All me. You see that frost armor? I went deep. Oh, please don't let me die for this. I can't believe the stun didn't go off. I could have sworn I set the stun off. It's made of metal, you know, it has no mouth. I would make that German Juliet Polish emote, like the $100 emote, but nobody who would want. Like, nobody who would get it, who would want to get it, would, like, pay $100 for it. So there's no point even. There's no one I can bait into the Juliet. Julian, when are you gonna submit your Twitch form so I can give you money? I just wanna flex as a first sub. And you won't let me. You should, and you should tell me before you do, so that I can get the first sub. Gonna do good. Oh yeah, definitely do that. He's pretty fucking good at that. Yo, welcome back, Wifu. He crashed. Yes, my I swear. Can't believe I've been fighting fucking. Yo, what's up? Welcome back, Batman. How you doing, bro? Can't believe I've been fighting fucking skunk all game. Actually, yes, I can. Well, what are you waiting for? I have better things to do. We humans have to stick together. Contra is my favorite, like, intro, like, emo. Like, if I'm gonna come into a stream, I always use Contra. It's just so accurate. Jeez, man, he's like way too good at that. I was trying to lock him down whilst healing. I was a little slow. So the fellowship, they're missing like lost for the door. Yeah. Missing Gandalf too. Well, you know what to add now. Bro, low-key I was gonna add, like, in the short term, long term, like in a month. It'd be nice if, like, every faction, minus a couple, had just, like, one more hero. Like, Violet should have, like, two more heroes, you know? Yo, what's up, Ethan? How's it going, bro? Poggers, indeed. So, like, we could add, like, Loss. I mean, that's canon. Yo, I might add Garethos, though. If we can get Style in here and bait him... If we get bait Style into giving me money, I'll add Garethos 100%. Yo, Style, how much for Garethos? He seemed really, really dead set on Garethos and WitP. Well, what are you waiting for? Command me. Just the cost of enduring the backlash of. A map that has existed for longer than I've lived. Kappa. And Garethos is canon, yeah, I agree. I did extensive research on it. Garethos is, like, legit not a reach. Like, he sounds like a reach, because it's like, oh, Garethos memes, but, like, he's actually canon. He just was dead. Like, if he was alive, he'd be, like, in here, you know? Oh, bro, who's flame striking my fucking... Who the fuck did that?
Yes,
Dan's game. I know, but he's like super within lore. He's not even like a reach. He just was dead at this time. That's the only problem. Like, were he alive, he would be like balls deep in some undead. You know what I mean? Like, were he alive, he would have just be like absolutely crushing face. He'd be like the main hero, dude. He'd be like Alex McGrane if he were alive. Do we need an Uther emote? I can ask Ken and Gandalf here at this. Oh no. I must say, the rework on Teal was, like, excellent. I mean, low-key, like, now that we have the 24 map, like, I'm gonna be honest with you, like, WitP Reforged is still gonna happen, but, like, I think we all know that, like, Reforged is, like, kind of bunk. So, like, I wouldn't mind just, like, making WIP 20. Like, make WIP 24 nice for everyone, just in case they don't like WIP 20, and then just make WIP 20. Add Putin. Adding Putin sounds risky. What if he steals our election? I'd be scared of undead who broke free will, for sure. Can't blame them. What kind of fucking undead, like... Alright, I gotta see what that looks like. Can you imagine being enslaved and then just, like, breaking free? Is that just us? Squished the hair. I don't think we can add Forsaken though. Control the undead. Yeah, it's a good point. See, you can't be scared of Skunk. You just have to, like, you just have to actually, like, fight him. That's the thing, is people get, like, choked. They're just like, oh, he's coming. Like, you have to, like, heal and, like, yeah, like, he can catch you, but he's not invincible. Alright, Ramstein's, like, absolutely going to fucking right now, and it's, like, not. Yo, what's up, Valero Pascal? Valero Rob Pascal, thank you for the follow. How you doing? Sorry, I butchered your name. It's always a risk reading people's names. Cause like, what if they're like, yo, you read my name wrong, and then they... And then they're like, nah. Well, that'd be telling them they named themselves wrong. Good chat. Yes, I'm sure they'd love to hear that. Oh boy, Rick, we're in trouble. Disagree on something. I mean, it's the
right away. Of course, I am your servant. As you I swear. Your honor.
Oh my gosh, totally, bro, Red Lance. Now that you're here, I can't. Hey, what's up, Director? Thanks for stopping by. Hold on, I gotta do some shoutouts real quick. I missed a couple. Yeah, for sure. What's up? I feel like it could be like, I'm not gonna go too far, but it could be reasonable to just replace the impales with like something else, maybe, but maybe that's not reasonable. Maybe impales are fine. Impales are fine in games that aren't LTF. I mean, in games that aren't WIP. I've had no problems with Impale in any game other than this game. Fanboys are ideal customers. True. I mean, we can, like, yeah, we can go through it and, like, cover it all. I'll show you guys some, now that you guys are here, I'll show you guys some updates after this. It's just like, it just misses a lot. Like, it misses like a lot. Like a lot more than, like you can be like low-key point blank. And it just like, doesn't go. Like, I don't know. I can maybe show you, but I'm not on an impale character. Yeah, it's probably poorly tweaked. Like, I swear sometimes I use... I swear, sometimes I use it. Oh yeah, I have an impale, I can show you. I don't know what the fuck to deal with it is. I think Abendis' impale's not too bad. I think it's Anubarkin's impale that's the worst. Not even that. I think that's for sure, but it's also like, I feel like I've seen it like not cancel and like some pretty weird shit happen. Maybe. I think it might be too narrow. Or maybe it's just not clear. Oh no, I'm gonna die for that. That'd be good. Can you imagine? I feel like the impale's a little narrow. I don't know, maybe I'm just imagining things. I always felt like the impale was weirder than like anything I've seen in other games. Fuck. I'm trolling. What? I got paid for the last one. Come on, I can't cuck my teammates that often. Plus Sparta's on Violet now. Who paid me to do it? That was for last game. Did I miss something? He just jinxed him. Reading your chat, he died. Skill Arena. How do you feel about that? Trying to figure out what the fuck you're talking about? Still have no idea what you're talking about. Not suicide, man. I was trying to figure out what you were talking about, and you distracted me. If you want to see Legion, you know, nobody paid me to do Legion 3 days ago, and I didn't do it. What the fuck are you talking about? I haven't even played a Legion Bowl race in like 2 weeks. I kind of like it when it turns race, but it's kind of funny. Maybe he's good, I see. Pog. Champ.
Command me. All allies count.
Thank you, Redlands. Nobody paid me to do Legion. What the fuck are you talking about? Nobody paid me to do Legion before I was on a Legion color. What the fuck? You literally are just like saying like some like, you're literally just bringing this out of nowhere. You don't even have evidence. Find me where somebody paid. No, you're just trolling me. And you ruined our Legion skill, Reno. While I was trying to figure out what you're trolling me about. God. Who the fuck would pay me to play Legion before I even played Legion and then not make a fit about it? Like, it's ridiculous. It wasn't you. Who was it? It doesn't even make any sense. Like, if somebody actually paid me to do Legion, then I would do it immediately. Like, I would do it the next game or something. I wouldn't, like, wait for Skillerino to remember 3 days ago. 3 days later, I mean. It's ridiculous. Sure, go through the VODs. No, he's talking about 3 days ago. He literally referenced some time 3 days ago where somebody paid me to go Legion. And apparently, apparently I didn't go Legion. Yeah, do it. I have no idea what you're talking about. Yeah, and if it's true, then go find it, because otherwise I don't think it's true. Like, who was it? Who gave me money? You better go Legion next game as pink? Oh, come on, don't do me like this. Put Phantom on Lich King. That's true. Level 15. That's like kind of wild. He didn't give me 15 subs to go Legion. Unless, Joe, did you give me 15 subs to go Legion? Pretty sure Legion had nothing to do with that. Our town is under siege. The forces are under attack. For the king. Yes, not a bad idea. I swear. When you go out, don't come back. Yeah, I am confused. Well, I hope I didn't stress you out. Have a nice night, man. What's up, Dutchman? Yeah, yeah. We're holding the Lights Hope Chapel. We're in full roleplay mode. Fusion from the game. It was made into symbol of patriarchy. It was marked for the entirety of Legion patch. You know, Color did like has the right idea. We got this, boys. Missing out on such great roleplay opportunity. Bro, I can't type, dude. Can you type roleplay? Cause I'm like, what the fuck? What's wrong with a little bit of chapel hold roleplay? This is actually good content, like it's not that really that boring. Someone comes into the stream randomly. Oh, these guys are defending a church. Easy to understand. Directly relevant. You don't agree? Look how easy it is to understand. Bro, when I'm running around in a field, like, people are gonna be like, what the fuck is this guy doing? Oh, he's defending a chapel against the undead. It's like, it's so easy to understand. Massive roleplay elements. LHC is a pretty glorious hold. You absolute dance game. Just imagine inheriting LTF. Maris? Come on. You gotta be a little understanding. It's a big burden. That's a lot of broken triggers. Starting to imagine it. Definitely running out of units though. Well, Your Honor, our allies command is under siege. Absolutely. Your Honor, our forces yes, are under attack. Bro, I can't type, dude. Bro, I'm fucking carrying you! Dude, this shit is crazy, bro. This shit is crazy. This holy armor is, like, so good. Bro, I lost Marjhan to some like some crazy shit. Oh, bro. That's not how we win this. Bro! Yeah. It's like, we're really manning it out. Those are like some pretty big WLs though for that. All things considering. Bros. They're all in Venture together, this is how it's gonna end. He suicided two of them. The bands. Oh, right, I can dispel for sure. I always forget. Scarlet win? Jesus, that stun time is so long. What the fuck? They get double stunned or something? Who uses this Darien? Boys, it's up to Abbendis. Bro, padding though? Come on. We have Darien, why did he complain about losing Darien? Somebody asked for Lord of Share, is anyone here? Oh, he did it. Oh, I think we're gonna win. Someone quit that. Oh my god, look at all those ballistas. It was always about breaking morale. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? That's too laggy. Sorry, boys, I failed you. Yeah, I should turn off the words over there. Believe. Now I can focus on dispelling. Valroth have been as being an idiot. Bro, how far is FTW? Good night, Astral. I'm here for the health bars, bro. I think that's Demetria. I mean, we're like sinking kills. He's a lot of ballistas. Intuition. I mean, you can't really tell even if you have health bars off. Yeah. I find you can't tell even with health bars off. Health bars off is... Like, what? How can I tell, like, what my units are? Like, what do you mean? You know? It's, like, fucking crazy. It's like, this is where it ends, boys. Welcome to the big leagues. I think he might need to die. I don't know. I paid everything for that. They didn't lose any heroes for that? Imagine if people stayed. I fucked up when I lost the guy. The business. Yeah. maybe this will inspire some people to stay. That's what I hope. This is what I'm hoping, is that
y'all fucked up,
but hopefully this inspires people to actually stay. Cause like, I hate it when it's like, totally could have held the LHC, have like an actually fun fight, rather than just like, Corrin's die is GG, you know? Or like, same thing with Hearth Clan. Fun. Kreslo didn't have fun. I know, I fucked up. I lost the game there. I mean, there were a lot of mistakes. Gambler suicided too. There's a lot of mistakes, but I shouldn't have lost Abbendis yet. But I'm bad, so.